Today's topic, I want to talk about custom battles. Alright, when you create a custom battle, these are my favorites. What I want to know is this: the flags at the bottom. What does this mean? I have no idea. Right, I can change it. Custom. I have no idea what that means. If I tick the boxes, does that mean the markers come off on the tanks? Or what? By mission, I have no idea. How do you turn the markers off? Like, I have no idea, but I want to know what this is. If anyone can tell me, what do I do? Do you turn them off, like, and just have, like, Britain and Russia, or so on? Anyway, that's the topic. If anyone can leave the info on the bottom of this post, that would be quite good. Thank you very much. That's, oh fuck, I don't want to go there.